Stay back. I'll have to fight them.
No. He's my father.
There's no way you can go through now.
Oh, Dad.
Yes, I'm your father. Now come back home and marry your cousin.
Dad.
Hey, man, it's best that you come back with us now.
No. I refuse to marry my cousin. I only love Shan Ho.
Damn slut! I'll teach you to disobey me!
Thank you.
It is said that if a woman kisses a tiger, the tiger's her slave. Oh, the story seems to be true. Xiao-Chang. Oh, be good. Xiao-Chang. Xiao-Chang. There now, be a good boy. You can play with Uncle Tiger when you're a grown-up boy. So mustn't tease him now, huh? Uncle Tiger, why do you have such a hairy face? You're so different from us. Such long whiskers. They tickle, and they make you look so fierce. Not very nice.
Xiao-Chang, try fighting with Uncle Tiger.
Okay, come on. Come on, Uncle. Come on, let's have a fight now, huh? Come on, get up. Get up, Lady Bones. Come on. Come. No, not so rough, Uncle Tiger. This is a friendly fight. Now let's start again.
Uncle Tiger! I can't catch up with you! You're running too fast for me! Uncle Tiger! Please wait for me!
What's the matter?
Oh, now you've grown up into a man. You remind me of someone.
Who is that?
You look like your father.
My father?
Your father should have stayed behind in this village. He was called Lin Xiao Ho.
And is my father still living in the village?
He's not. He died even before you were born.
He's dead? How did he die?
He was killed by your own grandpa.
But why should Grandpa kill my father?
Because your grandfather quarreled with him. I was in love with your father, but your grandpa had some other plans. So we both eloped. There was a fight and your father died. I simply couldn't live without him, so I jumped off the cliff. I was lucky. I didn't die. Uncle Tiger saved my life. And so I've stayed here, alone with you for 20 years.
Ma? Tell me, does that mean my family name is Lin?
Yes, it's your family name. Xiao Chang, I should introduce you to your family. But since your father was killed by them, and they have no idea I'm still alive, I really don't know whether I can go to them.
Ma, I don't want you to go there. I'm happy enough staying here with you.
Oh, my dear boy, I'm sorry.
Ma! Uncle, do you know where this village is? Do lots of people live there? I wonder if they'd like me. I'll go when it's crowded, so they don't notice. Before it gets dark, will you come to Shoreway? If you won't, I'll go by myself.
Here you are, sir. That'll cost you $2.
$2.
What do you think of that? Not a bad deal, huh? $2?
Pretty even a price.
Hey, it's a wild man. Hey, everybody, we got a
Where'd you come from?
I live in the valley down there.
Oh, Really? Then why have you come to make trouble?
I'm not making any trouble. I just came to look around, that's all. I want to know what other people do. I didn't start it. They began fighting. Besides, what rights I belong here?
Hey, I thought you just said that you come from the valley. So how can you belong to the village?
Because my father used to live here. Doesn't that make me a villager?
Oh, I suppose it does. Who's your father?
He's dead now.
He's dead? What was your father's name?
Lin Shai Ho.
Young fella, what did your father look like?
Well, I'm afraid I don't know what he looked like. He died before I was born. My father was killed by my grandfather.
Hey, and how do you know that? Seems like a pretty long story to me.
Because my mother told me.
Your mother? What's your mother's name?
Shi Xin Lan.
Well, what's that? Your mother, Shi Xin Lan?
Ma! Ma!
Cao Chang, what is it?
Ma, come here. Look what I brought. What's the matter?
How are you? It's been a long time. Are you well?
Come to welcome you back home.
Oh, that's right, my dear. We've come to ask you to return with us. Who is this?
Oh, you see, I thought you were dead, so I decided to marry. If only I'd...
Sister, we're all one big family. Please, you must come back with us.
No. Shan Ho, for all these years, I thought you were dead. It's a shock to see you alive, but that's all over. Listen, I have a favor to ask.
Well, what is it? Go ahead.
For 20 years, I have lived here. I've got used to these woods. But I'm worried about my son. I wonder if you could take him back with you.
Ma, Ma, if you don't go, I won't leave either. I'll stay here with you.
Xiao Chang, listen to me. Go back home, live with your father and auntie. You've your future to think of. It would be cruel to keep you here, away from other people.
But Ma...
Xiao Chang. Now you go and live with your father. And make your mother happy.
Xin Lan.
I hope you will take good care of my boy.
Sister, I promise we'll look after him.
I have nothing more to say.
Xin Lan! Xin Lan!
You go that way.
Right. Come on.
Sir.
Follow me.
Sir.
Thank you.
It's hiding in these bushes. Let's find it.
Right. You go that way.
Don't be so angry. I've been sitting here waiting the whole day, and now my patience is rewarded. I've got such a lovely animal. How can I let you go?
You wouldn't dare.
Hey, don't call me names. You can call me anything you like. It makes no difference. My mind is made up. I'm gonna keep you.
You've no decency.
Hey, didn't I just tell you it makes no difference what you say?
Bastard.
Bastard? You shouldn't talk to me like that. You've not met me before.
You let me go.
All my life, I've looked for a lovely animal. And now I've finally got you. I'll never let you go.
You... What will you do?
Nothing much. But now I've caught you. You belong to me. If I wanted, I could do anything I like. But right now, I just like looking at you.
You're crazy.
And you're driving me crazy.
If you were a gentleman, you'd know that what you're doing is a disgrace.
Why should that be?
How dare you kidnap a lady? It's a crime. You could be sent to prison.
Oh, so you're a lady, not an animal.
Are you blind too, as well as cruel?
Yes, yes, yes. I'm blind, I can't see. If you hadn't told me, I would never have guessed. I don't know what to do now.
Well, now that you realize I'm a girl, release me immediately.
Sure. I'll let you go. But first...
What do you want?
Didn't you just say that I was cruel? I want to know if you still think I'm cruel.
You're teasing me. That's cruel.
No, I'm not, because I'm glad to have met you. I'm happy. How can I be cruel?
If you're happy, then let me go.
Right, right. I'll let you go. Lady, it's a bit high. Aren't you scared of falling? I'd feel responsible if you in any way were to get hurt.
That's enough. Now let me down.
Oh, sure, sure, sure. Eh? Lady, I'll let you go. But why are you holding on? Do you want to stay here with me?
Huh? You're teasing.
Oh!
Hey! Hey, don't leave me.
Oh, right you are. Down you come. Come on. Oh, at last. Now I see. Now I understand who you are. I'm stupid. I must be blind. I thought for a moment you were a lady, but in fact, you're an animal. You fight just like a tigress, don't you? Tigress, you want to kill me? Hey, come on.
You deserve to die.
Oh, come on. I swear, I'm not going to hurt you.
Stupid fool.
Hey. You see? You wouldn't do that to me.
You don't seem to be a bad sort. I'll spare your life this time.
Huh? You mean you won't kill me?
You believe me?
I do. But still, I don't want you to go.
You want to get killed?
I enjoy being alive too much. Of course I don't want to get myself killed.
Now what are you talking about?
If you're not going to kill me, you're going to have to tell me all about yourself, who you are. I must know or I'll be unhappy.
You better not get any ideas, young man. I'll never tell you that.
Right. I won't force you if you don't want to. At least, I can tell you my name. I'm called Lin Xiaochang. I live near here.
What's that? You're from the Lin family?
That's right. Please remember it. You can go now. These people are looking for you.
Where are you?
You're called Charlene.
Charlene!
You must get away. I belong to the Sher family. If anyone in my family should find you here, it would go badly for you.
Huh? You're from the Sher family?
You better go now. I don't want you to get killed if they find you. I'm going now.
Charlene. Charlene. And she belongs to the Sher family.
Xiaochang.
Oh, Uncle.
Xiaochang.
Where are you going to?
We're just going into town. What are you doing here alone?
Feeling restless. Went for a walk.
Well, go back home now. The Sher family's hunting near here. If they should find you, go badly with you.
I understand. I'll be careful.
Good. So go home.
Right. I'll go back home now.
Don't wander again.
So long.
Bye.
What's this fly doing in my soup?
Why bother about a fly? Now watch this.
Hey, you!
Don't be so nervous. This fly is quite dead. It's not gonna bite ya.
Hey, waiter. These vegetables are dirty. Look at them. I can't eat this much.
You're wrong there. I've just picked those vegetables out of the garden. That's why they're dirty. It proves they are fresh. So don't complain, all right? Well, at least their money's good. Huh?
What you looking at?
You.
What do you want?
It's nothing. Nothing, really. It's just that you look like my long-lost father. That's all. It's nothing. It doesn't matter.
Who you say I'm like?
My father. My father. You look just like my father.
Like your father?
Yes, yes, that's right. You stupid young bastard.
Hey, I hear the sheriff's had a good hunt today. So I'll have a big celebration tonight.
Oh, really?
But my wife won't let me go.
Uncle, let's drink a toast to the success of the hunt. Cheers.
Good.
Drink up.
Cheers.
Cousin, have a drink with me. Cousin, what's the matter with you?
Cousin, I'll drink with you. Come, drink up. Hey, let's go and see the show.
What a lovely animal. You are a lovely animal.
Hey. How dare you come here?
I came here because of you.
You're stupid.
I'm not. I would do anything for you. I've come just to be near you.
Really? Aren't you afraid that I'll shout?
You wouldn't. I know you wouldn't shout.
Why are you so confident?
Huh? Because I know that you don't want me to get hurt. I know you're worried about me.
You...
Huh. What is it? What's the matter?
You shouldn't have taken the risk.
It's because of you.
Because of me?
Since I met you, it has been terrible. I've thought of nothing else but seeing you again.
What'd you say? You really mean that?
Why else do you think I've come?
Have you seen your sister?
I haven't.
You haven't?
No, I haven't.
Do you know where she could have gone?
What's the matter now?
Huh?
She's not a child anymore. She won't get lost.
Shall we? You...
What did you say? I'm as nice as her. Don't you like me too?
Shall we? You shouldn't say things like that. Really, I don't
You're
mean
so
anything.
You're so infatuated with my sister. You're afraid she'll fall for another man.
What?
All right, I've said enough. I saw my sister go off, and I think she went with a man.
Really?
Huh, I just told you, didn't I?
Shall we? Shall we?
What are we going to do now?
That depends. We will have to find a way.
What way?
You and I'll think of something.
Xiao Chang, it's hopeless. You and I have no future together.
Huh? Charlie, don't give up. I'll never let you go, whatever happens.
All right, you decide what we do then.
Well, the Sher and Lin families, I've always hated each other. The time's come to stop it. You and I will stop it.
Right. There's no point in all this killing. The feud between our families should be ended now.
Charlene, let us both work together to come up with a way of ending this feud.
Is it possible?
There must be a way, but no one's ever tried.
You're dreaming.
Huh? Who is he?
He's my cousin.
Oh.
Charlene, who is he?
He...
I am Lin Xiao Chang.
What's that? You're from the Lin family?
That's right.
Xiaoling, how could you be friendly with the Lin family? You know he's not welcome here.
I have come here to see Xiaoling. I've not come to see anyone else.
Xiaoling, you tell me. Is this man welcome here or not?
He's welcome. I welcome him here.
Xiaoling, how could you?
It's none of your business.
Listen, kid. You've gone too far coming here trying to seduce one of our girls, so I'm going to teach you a lesson.
No, please. Please, stop fighting. Stop fighting.
Come on. This bastard is from the Lin family.
How dare you come here? You've got him, troublemaker. Get him!
How long have you known this man?
I met him at the last hunt.
Don't you realize who he is? The Lin family are our bitterest enemies. But you can make friends with him. Have you gone mad or something? What's wrong with you? Why'd you do it? Tell me.
Dad, I couldn't help it.
What's that? What do you mean you couldn't help it? I've a good mind to give you a whipping.
Uncle, you must not blame her. It's not her fault, it's that guy, with his sweet talk. He seduced her, and she's become infatuated with him. In my opinion, given a few months, she'll forget him.
If it wasn't for your cousin speaking up for you, I'd have whipped you. You'll be confined to your room. You're not allowed to leave the house.
Dad, you shouldn't be so cruel. I beg you, Dad.
You little slut, you. You.
Uncle, don't be angry. She is innocent. She's so young. I'll talk with her. Huh. Cousin, it's for your own good. Don't you understand? There are bitter enemies. Your father's afraid you've been tricked. So you should be obedient. Stay at home and do what your father tells you.
She makes me mad.
Uncle, as long as she stays quietly at home, there won't be any trouble. He won't come here again.
Yong Chi, I want you to keep a close eye on that girl. If she acts suspicious, you're to let me know.
Uncle, don't worry. I will take good care of her for you.
You fool! There are so many beautiful girls to choose from, but you have to choose a show woman. Do you want to make me go mad?
Dad,
I only want...
What do you want? Do you want to marry the daughter of my enemy? You'll make me look ridiculous.
Dad, remember many years ago, you fell in love with Mother.
And because I fell in love with your mother, I almost got killed. So I made a promise. I'd never be friends with the Schurz.
Dad, you may have reason to hate, but why do you want us to have to hate like you? Anyway, what's past is past. Why do we have to keep on hating, picking an open sore?
You argue with me, I'll teach you a lesson.
You're crazy. He's still so young. You must be patient with him. Beating him isn't going to help.
Now you listen to me, my boy. I don't want you seeing that girl ever again.
Dad, you have no right to stop me.
What you...
Now what are you doing? You're not going to achieve anything. Why don't you leave him be?
You go away. Just get away.
Dad.
Don't call me your father. Get out. Go on, get out. Don't come back here. Never darken my door again.
Chow Chang! Oh, oh, my son! Oh, wake up, my son! What has happened? My son! My son! Oh, please wake up. It's your mother.
Vincent. He must have done it. I know we're enemies. But it's been many years since we last fought. But now your people have murdered my son, and I'll have my revenge. Pasqua, I'm going to kill you.
Uncle, it's that lean bastard who's just come here. He's responsible. I'll go and find him. I'll get revenge.
Wait on, calm down.
Uncle, we can't take this lying down. We have to do something.
We must plan our attack carefully. Take it easy.
But I've run out of patience. I've got to revenge my cousin.
Oh, my son. Oh, my son.
Uncle, what do you suggest?
I thought of just the right thing.
Xiao Chang. What if an accident should happen to him?
I have my men out looking for the boy. It's not my fault if they're unable to find him.
But you forced him to leave here, so you're responsible to make sure no harm comes to him.
Master.
Have you found him?
Not yet, Master.
The Schur family have been attacking.
Huh? back here, then. Tell your son to come out.
What do you want him for?
To pay for my son's life. He's murdered my boy.
My son killed your son?
That's enough. Now tell your son to come out.
He's not in.
Well, I'll have to kill you. Perhaps that'll make him come out.
Li Xianhou, you've done well asked for this. You're gonna pay. Uncle, the old man's dying, but the son's disappeared.
Then look for him.
Yes. Search.
Right, right.
Found him yet?
I've searched everywhere. The bastard seems to have disappeared.
Xiaoqing, what the hell's been going on?
But, they've all been killed.
Brother!
We've been looking for you. But instead, you have come to us.
Huh. You must be crazy to come here. You'll die.
Sir, listen. Even though we're enemies, there's no need to kill each other. Why have you killed so many of our people? Tell me, why have you done it?
Revenge my son's death.
Who killed your son?
He did it.
But I never went near him.
Nonsense. Liar.
I'm telling you the truth. He made a mistake.
Huh. You broke in. Seduced our girls. I found you by the river. And then you killed my cousin. Do you deny it?
What's that? That night, I did meet him, and then...
He's dead.
But I didn't do it.
I'm satisfied you killed my son.
And so, in turn, you murdered my father, aunt, mother, brother, and many other innocent people because you think I did it, that I killed your son. Why didn't you come for me? Why kill all these other people?
Well, now, you're here. We can forget about the others, can't we?
You should understand. The reason I've come here is to avenge their deaths.
We'll see about that.
Sir, you'll pay for this with your life.
That depends on whether you're good enough for me.
Jenglin.
What's happened to Shaw?
He wanted to avenge his father.
What's that? Shun has been killed?
Yes.
Oh, but who would have killed him?
It's the sheriff who killed him. The sheriff.
The sheriff again. But what about Shao Chang? Where is he now?
He's in danger. Oh. Madam, quick. You must go to save him.
It's so late now. Why'd you want to see our master?
Who are you?
Who I am doesn't concern you. Answer me. What do you want here?
If I tell you, will you act immediately?
Tell me first.
I'm looking for someone.
Who is it?
Lin Xiaocheng.
Then who are you?
His mother.
He's your son?
Enough talk. Tell me where he is.
No, I can't.
You refuse?
What can you do about it?
Tell Cher to come here.
Leave him be. I'll handle it. There's no need to wake him up at this hour.
Huh. Right. Tell me how you'll handle it.
Are you really that bastard's mother?
I've no reason to lie to you.
Very well. Since you're here, he's bound to come here himself to rescue you.
You mean that Xiaoqing is not here now?
He was hurt and escaped.
Oh, he was hurt and he escaped?
We've been looking for him. Hold it! Hey!
What do you want now?
I intend to keep you here until your son turns up, and then you can go.
And what if I refuse?
You cannot refuse.
Right. Let's see how you're going to keep me here then, huh?
Take it! Hold it. Sheila. Sheila, you jumped off the cliff 20 years ago. How come you're here?
It was fate, I suppose. I'm alive.
Oh, that's wonderful. Come inside, let's talk. Tell me everything.
But there's nothing left to say now. I'm leaving. Unless you're forcing me to stay.
Stand back. Uncle!
But she is...
Didn't you hear what I just said?
Uncle, don't let her go. She's Lean's mother.
How do you know that?
She told me herself.
It's fate. It must be fate.
Ma? Ma?
Xiaocheng, Xiaocheng, are you all right?
I'm all right. Really, I am. Don't worry about me.
I'm happy to know that.
Ma, how'd you get wounded?
I went to the share, and they said that you were hurt and escaped.
That's right. I was wounded, only slightly.
Oh, that's all right then. What a relief.
Oh. Ma, Ma, you're wounded, serious. Let me take care of it for you.
It's hopeless. It's too deep. It's not going to heal.
No. Ma, you'll recover. You'll see.
Xiao Chang, listen before I die. I want you to promise me one thing.
Ma, what is it?
Stop it. Forget about taking revenge, please.
But...
promise me you'll stop.
But they've murdered my father. I have to take revenge. I've got to.
Xiao Chang, you love your father. I understand that you're part of the Lin family. But you mustn't forget, oh, that Cher is also my cousin.
Ma.
They are your relatives as well, Xiao Chang. Think for a moment. Do you want this family feud to eventually kill off everybody, do you?
Ma, I don't want this killing. I don't want everyone to die, but...
Xiao Chang, I must have your solemn oath that you will stop this revenge.
Ma!
Or else I cannot die in peace.
Ma?
Xiao Chang! Xiao Chang!
But, Ma, I...
My son, promise me now. Promise me now.
Ma, I promise you, I will no longer take revenge.
Really?
I swear.
God. Then I can die in peace. Now,
Ma.
Goodbye.
Ma! 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 Oh, Ma! Ma!
Years you have been with me, and I have been happy ever since you knelt down to kiss me. In all that time, I've never killed nor wanted to, even though before I met you, I had eaten 99 people, and now I've killed 100 people, and I have turned into a demon. I don't blame you. You gave me 20 years of love. But now they have killed you and taken away my happiness. I hate them. I hate them. I hate all human beings. I will avenge your death. And now that you are gone and your spell no longer holds me, I have started killing again. Last night I killed my 100th person. So when the dark comes, and it's night, I will turn into an old lady. I will kill the Sher family and avenge your death.
Uncle Tiger!
What's been going on?
Master, our wild animals eating all our chickens and our ducks.
Uh-huh. Look, a tiger's prints.
A tiger? I've been here.
Tiger?
Huh? The tiger must be around here somewhere. Let's separate and look for it.
Right. Okay. All right.
Dad, a tiger came last night. Dad, a tiger came into the house, but it left without harming anyone.
I don't know the answer. It's most strange.
Master! Master! Master!
What's wrong?
Master! It's terrible.
What's happened? Tell me.
We found young master.
What happened? What's the matter? What has happened here? Won't someone tell me? Terrible. Cousin was killed by a tiger. Huh?
Master! Master! Master!
What is it?
Last night, all our ducks and chickens were eaten by a tiger.
What, last night?
Yes, Master. And you must do something to stop it. You'll have to kill the tiger. We can't do anything.
Master, our cows and pigs were eaten by the tiger.
Not one of my flock of goats.
All right, that's enough. I'll go to town right now and bring back a load of tiger traps.
Oh, we're here!
No need to. You'll have to stay behind here and post a guard. I won't be gone long. I'll be back here soon.
Sure. Don't you worry at all. We'll look after everything. Your father's been away now for 3 days. He should be back by now. Tomorrow's your grandma's birthday. I'd better go and have a look for her. You two stay inside and don't go out. Ma, why don't you take us with you? Oh, you've never met your grandma before. I'd like to take you along with me, but then there'll be no one at home. So you're going to have to stay and mind the shop. I'll take you to see her next time. All right? Don't worry. I will be back soon. I'll be all right, but with this tiger about, make sure all the doors and windows are locked every night. You must take every precaution, understand?
Ma, we will be careful. No need to worry about us.
Just you do what I say. I'll go now. Ma, don't stay long. Oh, don't worry. I'll come back soon. Sister, these donuts you make are delicious.
We'll save the rest for later. That's odd.
Mm-hmm. Who could it be at this late hour?
We'd better go and see.
It's me. I'm your grandma.
Grandma? How come she's out so late? Where's Mother? Something must be wrong. Mother promised she would return soon. Let's open up. Grandma, where's Mother?
Oh, she's gone to look for your father. She asked me to come and look after you.
What? Sister, isn't that Grandma? Open the door.
Aren't you asleep yet?
We're waiting for Mother.
Oh, your Ma has something to do. She won't be back here for a few days yet.
Oh, Grandma, you've traveled a long way. You must be hungry.
I'm very hungry.
Mother said Grandma likes to eat donuts, and we've just made up a bet. Would you like to taste one?
Of course. Let's eat together.
Grandma, you're very kind. We'll just go off to the kitchen and get the donuts for you.
Good. Charling, what's wrong? Why are you awake?
Grandma, Grandma, I'm feeling hungry.
Then Would you like to eat something?
Grandma, What is it you're eating?
I'm eating some peanuts. Would you like to try some?
Yes, I would.
This piece is for you. But it's dark outside. You shouldn't go there by yourself. I'll go with you.
There's no need. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I'll go by myself.
Ah, you can't go.
Thank you.
Uncle Tiger. No, Uncle. She is innocent. You mustn't hurt her. Mother told me before she died not to take revenge. No more killing. It's got to stop. You shouldn't hurt her. Uncle, you mustn't. Charlie, run away. Run away!
Jump into it. You can kill me right away. So get your jaws open, I'm coming.
Charlie?
Xiao Chang. Xiao Chang.
Uncle Tiger. He's dead.
Xiao Chang, I've killed the tiger.
He was like a father to me.
But he had gone crazy for killing.
I think man-eating tigers should be killed. But I'll never forget how kind he used to be.
Xiao Chang, now that I've killed him, don't you hate me?
We are not to blame for any of this. Charlene, from now on, we'll be happy together.
Thank you.
can't run anymore.
Jill, come on, hurry.
I can't go any further, Samuel. I can't go faster.
Come on.
I'm pregnant.
Stay back. I'll have to fight them.
No. He's my father.
There's no way you can go through now.
Oh, Dad.
Yes, I'm your father. Now come back home and marry your cousin.
Dad.
Hey, man, it's best that you come back with us now.
No. I refuse to marry my cousin. I only love Shan Ho.
Damn slut! I'll teach you to disobey me.
It is said that if a woman kisses a tiger, the tiger's her slave. Oh, the story seems to be true.
Mm-hmm.
Chao Chang. Oh, be good. Chao Chang. Chao Chang. There now, be a good boy. You can play with Uncle Tiger when you're grown up, boy. So mustn't tease him now, huh?
Uncle Tiger, why do you have such a hairy face? You're so different from us. Such long whiskers. They tickle. And they make you look so fierce. Not very nice.
Chao Chang, try fighting with Uncle Tiger.
Okay. Come on. Come on, Uncle. Come on, let's have a fight now, huh? Come on, get up. Get up, Lady Bones. Come on. Come! No! Not so rough, Uncle Tiger! This is a friendly fight. Now let's start again.
Uncle Tiger! I can't catch up with you! You're running too fast for me! Uncle Tiger! Please wait for me!
Stayed here, alone with you for 20 years.
Ma, tell me, does that mean my family name is Lin?
Yes, it's your family name. Chao Chang, I should introduce you to your family. But since your father was killed by them, and they have no idea I'm still alive, I really don't know whether I can go to them.
Ma, I don't want you to go there. I'm happy enough staying here with you.
Oh, my dear boy, I'm sorry.
Ma! Uncle, do you know where this village is? Do lots of people live there? I wonder if they'd like me. I'll go when it's crowded, so they don't notice. Before it gets dark, will you come to Shalloway? If you won't, I'll go by myself.
Here you are, sir. That'll cost you $2. $2.
All right, yeah.
What do you think of that? Not a bad deal, huh? $2.
Pretty even a price.
Hey, it's a wild man. Huh? Hey, everybody, we got a
Ma, what's the matter?
Oh, now you've grown up into a man. You remind me of someone.
Who is that?
You look like your father.
My father?
Your father should have stayed behind in this village. He was called Lin Xiao Ho.
And is my father still living in the village?
He's not. He died even before you were born.
He's dead? How did he die?
He was killed by your own grandpa.
But why should grandpa kill my father?
Because your grandfather quarreled with him. I was in love with your father, but your grandpa had some other plans, so we both eloped. There was a fight and your father died. I simply couldn't live without him, so I jumped off the cliff. I was lucky. I didn't die. Uncle Tiger saved my life. And so I've...